I'm Betty Burnett. I'm the Health Services Director and Nurse Practitioner for CDD. I've been with them for 10 years. They lost their nurse practitioner and they called me because I had been seeing the patients and knew them. And so I came to work here and just feel like this is where I'm supposed to be. Been here ever since.
She's one of the strongest advocates I know for the needs of the individuals we support and making sure that their health and medical needs are met. Over the years, we've had clients that have received a lesser level of care than what you or I might from other providers. And Betty's been there for them to advocate on their behalf to make sure that their needs are met and they get an appropriate level of care.
She takes good care of everybody. And she's a very good nurse.
People laugh at me because I don't back down when it has something to do with the clients, because if they need something, I'm going to fight for it, because that's their, not just their right, that's what they need, and we can ask for that. They can't.
I love her on the basis. She's super sweet, and I give her lots of hugs, lots of them. When she comes to my house.
Oh, we love this baby. She does an outstanding job. And we hope to keep this baby around for a long time.
In November of this year, my husband and I both had COVID. And unfortunately, he went to be with the Lord and left me here to take care of everything else. But in the midst of all that, they have been, CDD has been my family, not just for my employment and my work, but they've helped me to achieve my goals and to be the best person I can be in the situation. And I've had a lot of heartache, but they've been there with me the whole time. And the good thing is that I can go and see the clients and give something to somebody else, and it takes away the hurt that I have.
She's always willing to go above and beyond, even in the face of personal tragedy.
I don't see myself as a game changer. I see myself as just an ordinary person trying to do what God's called me to do, and that's to help other people.
I can't think of somebody that's anyone that would be more deserving of the Game Changer Award. She certainly exemplifies that spirit at CDD and truly makes a difference in the lives of the individuals that we support and serve.
I'm honored to be honored and feel humbled. I really do.
Anytime that I needed, you know, help with anything, she's been there. She's, you know, she's been a very good friend.
She holds very special place in my heart.
Now, baby, good night. Bye.